Out of difficulties grow miracles. Jean de la Bruyere.